Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome back to another video. And I'll be doing another video of the coloring series, Colorful Patterns, with my King Art 36 watercolor brush marker set, 36 pack. So here we go. Monkey in the zoo. No, there's not a monkey in the zoo. And these are the ones that I finished so far. Alright, I am on this one. I got it started, so now we can add some more colors to it. No. Very funny. You better turn me around. No. I said, you better turn me around. No one's turning me around. You better turn me around. All right, here we go. Hey everyone, my name is Corey, and I am your host for this video, and I am coloring my colorful pattern coloring book for adults, the Color It series. I probably won't get it all done, but that is okay though. No, very funny. Sorry about that, it got a little blurry. Blurry! Blurry! Very funny. Oh, just to get a little off topic, this shirt I recently got last year or something, that I got it from a friend's sister, Chanel Mason. She has her own shop that she does, so I'll be getting some off of her site from a friend of mine named Christian Bruner. And that's my shout out to Chanel Mason. Thank you for giving me these new shirts that I'm getting. No. Very funny. And feel free to like, subscribe to Trenton's videos. And Grant Gutton's band videos. This video will be called Coloring Colorful Patterns with King Art Mini Markers. I said, why you smirk at me? No. Why you smirk at me? No one smirk at me. Yeah, you are my fire, your one desire. When I say I want it that way, but we are two worlds apart, and reach to your heart when you say that I want it that way. Tell me why ain't none but a mistake. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say that I want it that way. Am I your fire, your one desire inside us? It's too late, but I want it that way. Tell me why ain't none but a heartache. Ain't none but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. No matter the distance, I want to know that deep down inside of me, you are my fire, the one desire. You are. Don't wanna hear you say none but a heartache. Ain't none but a mistake. Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say that I want it, that I want it that way. So I no, ain't none but a mistake. Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say, 'cause I want it that way. That song that I was singing was I Want It That Way from the Backstreet Boys. I'm proud, and also just a year ago, I think, I'm not sure, but we did do a Backstreet Boys themed video for the Down Syndrome of Louisville. And if you are a fan of the Backstreet Boys, and if you are a fan of the Down Syndrome of Louisville, look up our version of the song. Sorry about that. I had a stretch. Stretching? No. Stretching? No. And don't worry, I will show you the results of my coloring. Here's what I have for a scarf right now. I probably won't get it all done on video, but I probably get this one session done and probably call it. And I already did my shout out of the day. And stay tuned for my new videos that will be coming. And also, I got a new book today. And here's the new book. It's called Coloring Book, Scared to Death. And stay tuned, I will do a video of that. Sorry about that. My book almost fell off the stack. But like I said, this video will be called Coloring Colorful Patterns with King Art Mini Markers. And I am almost done with this part of the page. This video is sponsored by Ski. One of my best friends' favorite drink, Grant Captain. Just like you, buddy, I have a 12-pack of skis now. I put it right here. It's a sponsor for the video. Sorry for the facial expressions, but I might have got something in my eye or something. I don't know. But whatever. A ratatouille! No. There is not a ratatouille. A ratatouille. Very funny. I am almost done with this part of the coloring. So, excuse me, sorry about that. So, might be ending the video soon. Thanks for watching my vids. Anyways, it's a abbreviation under videos. But anyway, thanks for watching them. Continue to like and subscribe to them. Under Corey's videos. I know lately I've been kind of picky with my coloring books. If I don't feel like coloring it, I won't. But I'm starting to get out of it because I gotta start building up my character and building up my confidence and stuff. For a while now, I've been not wanting to cut this book, but now I am. Who's looking at me? No. No one looking at me. All right, time for the final step. This is a sponsor for this video. Thank you for watching, and thank you for liking and subscribing to my channel at Corey's Videos, and I appreciate you all giving me your time to watch my vids, and I will see you on the next video. But first, I'm gonna finish this up. I'm kind of going through a allergy phase with spring and pollen. I'm kind of allergic to it, so when spring comes around or something, my sinuses act up a lot. And it gives me a hard time. Okay, it stays with me for a while. All right, that was the video. Thank you for watching. This is what I have so far of the cuttering. Thanks for watching, and also happy Valentine's Day. Today is Valentine's Day. What are you doing with your loved one or your girlfriend? Put it in the comments. And colorful. And also, I meant to say, colorful patterns. And one more thing. Drink ski. Peace.